السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Brothers and sisters, how are you? My name is Mahmoud. I'm an Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, Quran or Arabic, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to learn how to say eagerly in Arabic language. And before starting our lesson, please guys, don't forget to like this video, subscribe for the channel, and if you could share this video with your friends, I'll be grateful for this, because this helps me to gain more views and to reach to many people. Thank you. Now let's see what the meaning of eagerly in Arabic language. It means بفارغ الصبر. بفارغ الصبر. Eagerly. Okay? Something you can wait for. Please look at the first sentence. إنهم ينتظرون عودة أبيهم بفارغ الصبر. إنهم ينتظرون عودة أبيهم بفارغ الصبر. It means they are eagerly waiting for their father's return. إنهم ينتظرون عودة أبيهم بفارغ الصبر. إنهم indeed they are ينتظرون waiting عودة return أبيهم their father بفارغ الصبر eagerly. إنهم ينتظرون عودة أبيهم بفارغ الصبر. Okay, next sentence. أتطلع إلى رؤيتكم بفارغ الصبر. أتطلع إلى رؤيتكم بفارغ الصبر. It means I'm eagerly looking forward to seeing you. أتطلع إلى رؤيتكم بفارغ الصبر. أتطلع إلى I'm looking forward to رؤيتكم seeing you بفارغ الصبر eagerly. أتطلع إلى رؤيتكم بفارغ الصبر. Next sentence. زوجته تحملت كل الصعاب بفارغ الصبر. زوجته تحملت كل الصعاب بفارغ الصبر. It means his wife eagerly bore all the hardships. زوجته تحملت كل الصعاب بفارغ الصبر. زوجته his wife تحملت bore كل all الصعاب the hardships بفارغ الصبر eagerly. زوجته تحملت كل الصعاب بفارغ الصبر. Next sentence. استمعت إلى ما قاله بفارغ الصبر. استمعت إلى ما قاله بفارغ الصبر. I eagerly listened to what he said. استمعت إلى ما قاله بفارغ الصبر. استمعت إلى I listened to ما قاله what he said بفارغ الصبر eagerly. استمعت إلى ما قاله بفارغ الصبر. Okay, next sentence. أعادت كتابة واجبها بفارغ الصبر. أعادت كتابة واجبها بفارغ الصبر. It means she eagerly rewrote her homework. أعادت كتابة واجبها بفارغ الصبر. أعادت كتابة she rewrote أعادت كتابة واجبها her homework بفارغ الصبر eagerly. أعادت كتابة واجبها بفارغ الصبر. The last sentence is going to be in your homework. Please look at it. The boys are eagerly waiting for the summer vacation. The boys are eagerly waiting for the summer vacation. How to say this sentence in Arabic? I'd like you to think about it carefully, then write it in a comment. I look at it and correct for you, inshallah. And that's the end of our lesson today. I hope it was useful for you, inshallah. Please don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.